Yeah, that's standard business practices.
But yeah, I mean Sheldon Adelson, he wants to sell the sands. I mean
Yeah.
at the end of the day, that's what they're doing. They're going in, fixing everything, and then abandoning everything. Secondly, fine, let's say, you do have a sustainable business practice where you can somehow keep it where the taxpayers can pay and all this other stuff. Then you have to have taxpayers that can afford it.